Obviously, what we see is an open war of words. And earlier in the day, in fact, let's tell you what happened. The IAS Officers Association met MOSPM Narayan Sami over the suspension of Durga Shakti Nagpal. And the association has also written out to the minister urging the government to revoke the suspension.
IAS Officers Association met me relating to the officer Durga Nagpal. In the representation they have mentioned that the officer has been suspended without giving any opportunity. From our department, 2 days back, we wanted the report from the state government about the suspension of the officer Durga Nagpal. We are waiting for the reply from the state government on that. And the officers have been mentioning to us the two issues. Number one, that the officer has to be told the ground on which they are suspended, number one. Number two, they told me also that the rule should be made in a clear-cut manner about the officer to be suspended, what should be the prior course of action. I heard them. I told them that we will look into the matter. As soon as the reply comes from the state government, definitely the Department of Personnel, being the cadre controlling authority for IAS officer, we will act, I told them. And in the meanwhile, we are waiting for the reply from the state government.
So realistically speaking, if the UP government does not revoke the suspension order, what can the center do?
No. As far as I don't want to answer any hypothetical questions. I am very clear about it. So unless until I get the report of the state government about the suspension of the officer, we will not react on that. Because we will not react on any kind of emotion or some kind of media report. We will wait for the reply from the state government. We have received the representation from the IAS Officers Association. And as well as from our side, we will ensure that the rules are followed, the procedures are followed, and the government of India always look into the issues in a dispassionate manner. Therefore, no need to worry.
कि इसमें जो भी न्यायोचित नियमानुसार कार्रवाई किया जाना है वो सब उनके द्वारा शीघ्र अतिशीघ्र किया जाएगा. जो भी इसमें नियमों में अगर कोई संशोधन की आवश्यकता है वो संशोधन के संबंध में जो ड्यू प्रोसेस ऑफ लॉ है, क्योंकि कानून का एक प्रक्रिया होता बदलने का, वो सब उनके द्वारा किया जाएगा.
सर, आप लोगों ने क्या, जो आज डीएम की एक रिपोर्ट भी आई है जो कि यूपी सरकार को दी गई है, जिसमें ये कहा गया है कि स्थानीय लोगों ने ही वो डिमोलिशन किया था, ना कि दुर्गा शक्ति की तरफ से जो कोई आदेश पारित हुआ था.
ये रिपोर्ट हमारे पास अभी नहीं है. जब तक मैं रिपोर्ट नहीं देखूंगा मैं इस पर कोई टिप्पणी नहीं करूंगा.
क्या डीओपीटी को पावर्स है कि वो सस्पेंशन रिवोक कर सके?
डिसीजन टू सस्पेंड द ऑफिसर इन केस द यूपी गवर्नमेंट डज नॉट बैक हर, कैन द सेंटर रियली इंटरवीन इन दिस मैटर?
As per the existing law, the center can intervene in the matter on the basis of new facts being brought to the government of India.